get a lot of wind here. And Daddy doesn't fly his wing glider that much.
No, because, well, wind is not our friend when it comes to flying.
Do you know wind is for jets?
No.
What is wind for?
Kites.
And drones.
No, drones can handle them better, of course. But it's still, sometimes it's just way too windy.
Oh, Dad, did you remember that time when you flew your drone up in the sky and it went to outer space and it never come down?
Yeah, that was when I first started messing with drones.
Yep.
I'd actually went to a friend's house from work to kind of show it off. And this was when I first started. I didn't know much about the GPS. I heard about it. I heard about the DJI having GPS and stuff like that. I didn't think I'd need it. Well, I went over there. I was flying and everything was fine. And then next thing I know, it wasn't responding. I was like, okay, so what's happening here? And lo and behold, it kept going up, 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 till we didn't see it no more. Don't know where it is, still ain't found it, probably never will. Had a Run Cam 2 on there, a real nice camera. And, yeah.
Yeah, and that was sweet.
No, it wasn't sweet. It disappeared.
No, the camera was sweet.
Oh, yeah, the camera. It was the Run Cam 2. It was a real nice camera.
Yeah. But it had to go. With the drone.
I guess so.
But I'm glad you have all those other cameras.
Yeah.
Because Daddy has a bunch of cameras.
Yep.
Even he gets a whole box of cameras.
Yeah. Go play. Okay. I'm trying to show them this. You don't want it all too tight yet. Just get everything snugged. This right here is going to be how you do the tension. So what I recommend is once you get that on there, you take it, push it all the way forwards in those slots. See how it's got the two slots there? Just shove it all the way forward, so that way when you go to put it on, you'll be able to take this and put it onto your motor. Yep. Alrighty then. Now it's time for the push rod. Now what I recommended you want it 10 centimeters out apparently. I think we'll wait for that because it's saying to glue it 10 centimeters out, but I don't want to glue it just yet. make sure that I'm able to adjust it to the length that I need. Because if you do this right here, get that on as much as you can, then the way I see it, you know, you'll be able to adjust that to however you need it. And yeah, then you can glue it once you got your servo at 90 degrees and the tail linkage at 90 degrees from each other. You want that to be 90 along with the servo.